are today up at Aqua Mobile Marine, and we're going to replace a pair of these with a pair of these using a pair of these.
How many hours do you reckon that is, though?
If you weld the holes, you then grind it all, bog it, get the paint work done.
That's the other thing, because you're going to be looking at
probably $500 of paint work and welding. And then you've got then the time to then fit the Zipwake on top of that. When in this process, you've got the initial cost of the plates, but we're not redrawing holes for the Zipwake, and we're not touching paint up.